Now to this. Firefighters and Calaveras Sheriff's deputies rescued a woman who'd been trapped after recent rainfall made the roads around her impassable. The woman had been struck on Ponderosa Road for multiple days.